on the left of your screen. It'll be the Arrows to kick off, the home side to receive on the right. All in readiness for this clash. It's International Community Day at Sacred Field as Old Glory host the Toronto Arrows in round four of Major League Rugby. The home side eager for their very first win this season.
Excited for the weather today because they are still buried under a foot of snow in Toronto. So they're excited for this one.
I know all about it living in New England, out of California originally. It's really tough conditions, but here they come. A lovely little pickup in midfield. Witta Tafunga with the intercept. Tafunga gets a strong fend. Tackled there by Lasanga.
And I think they'll have another one.
5 to 10. Go to 10.
15 minutes gone. 0-0. DC this time. Full maul at the back. Iremescu. Iremescu getting very close to line. He's over. Fresh haircut and Frick. Go to work for the Arrows. Brody. Malcolm attacks the line. This time whips it to the back. So got space. Here's Mieres. Comes on the outside. A beautiful ball. Hood cuts back in. Matt Hood flicks it up. Rumble is there. Lucas Rumble. That's what you call a bullseye from the Arrows. A tremendous score from the visitors.
Oh, quick ball, moving it wide. This is what Malcolm does. Look at that pass behind two runners. Mieres comes in, ball goes wide, maybe a little bit behind Hood, but Lucas Rumble, who is really one of the players, his work rate is phenomenal. Finish
from Ross Brody, man of Benoni Gauteng in South Africa. It's there for the captain, Mike Shepherd, just inches short. Can Toronto break the deadlock here? Ross Brody, he dives in over himself. The scrum off gets in. He's small enough to get into that gap. And they take the lead, does Toronto.
Slow. Stewart there. He's the first defender, right? He needs to just stay close. That's his job. But very, very smart there by Ross Brody. Able to go through. Stays low, which is the important thing. Very, very difficult, but goes underneath. That makes it very, very difficult for Stewart to stop. And well-deserved. They're able to hold on to that ball. And this is the challenge when you have a team like DC that's 0-3, is can they keep their confidence going?
Inside, the Arrows won 47-17. They experienced team took the field there.
Okay, use it now.
Here at Sagra Field. Brody comes down to Gaston Mieres, gets the little stutter step, does really well on the outside. As Mieres looking to cut loose. The Uruguayan. And knows a lot of players in this team as well. Toronto. Shepherd pops it back. Brody. Flat angle. Good strong tackle on Spencer Jones. Choosing his inside line. And there's the captain. Oh no, we'll have to see Mike Shepherd. Has he got this down for a try? We're going to.
Yes, he's held it the entire time and put downward pressure, so you may award the try.
Okay, Danny. Okay, the position is good. There's no separation. It's a try.
Try awarded. It's the third score for the Toronto Arrows. And big inside. Looking to convert the extra two for the Toronto Arrows. Such a good striker of the ball. It goes up 19-5. That will be the halftime score. DC on the left. 40 minutes remain to see who wins this Eastern Conference matchup from Leesburg, Virginia at Sagra Field. Ball in hand, the Toronto Arrows lead 19-5 straight away into the fray. They're looking to bust up field. Great half.
Crosser.
So he'll be in the bin for 10 minutes. Playing with a player short. The Arrows with Brody looking to sneak free. Ross Brody does superbly, does the halfback. Still going, wasn't held. Able to get that to his feet and goes to the 22. Finally brought
by DC. Ball's not great, but then look at Brody seeing the hole, keeping his feet going, not held, so you don't have to release the ball unless you're held. He gets up, keeps going. I think Ross Brody's had a great game so far.
It's been pinched by the Arrows. Big Mark Shepherd comes away with it. Malcolm, Spencer Jones are going to keep it in hand on that far side. Hood, that's brilliant. He does Matt Hood, the seven-star for Australia. Skins one, finds.
Staying.
Brody to the right-hand side. Cellini, 25-year-old. Chemistry Major University of Toronto. The gap comes up. Cole Keith looking for the line. Oh, Cole Keith, that's a postcard finish from the front row forward. It'll be 95 metres when he gets older. What a try.
Comes through. You'll see number one, Escaro. He moves away. and it says, uh-oh. And you can see the dive. That's the dive of someone that doesn't score many tries, Dallin.
Clip back to that full complement of 15 with Farnana Schultz on the field out of Ipswich, Australia. Soifaloi goes to the boot again. Not going to score tries like that. Mieres does so well, does the experienced Uruguayan hurdling players. Gaston Mieres has set himself alight. He flicks it inside superbly. For the Toronto Arrows is Sam Malcolm. As clock goes red on the top of your screen. Firehoff banks his downfield at Sagra Field and raises the flag. 29-5 will be the final score in this game. And the Toronto has landed an arrow in the nation's capital. Let's take a look at our glory moment of the match. And it was Cole Keith scoring his first ever MLR try. And what a way to do it. The defense, like Swiss cheese, hole everywhere. And